profit. Comstock's flagship. I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Ready. Want to hold on to this?
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built there. All of
there
this
go.
For you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
To redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
I'll kill you.
their gunship on the left. Below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand.
He's there.
Do it!
All right! those pods, we use them to gain access to the other decks. There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines.
Black cannon over there! Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know! We're gonna have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Is die!
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt, but you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Appreciate it.
I lost him. There he is.
Look out, Handyman.
That one. Now.
Sure thing.
Much obliged.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Perfect timing. Do it.
On it. We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
My tower. What's this? A siphon.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower,
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Oh, come on, I don't bite.
My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her. Tell
Please
her about
go.
Her finger.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way. Take a look at this.
Cage. Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage. Cage,
they said they knew what was best for us.
Booker.
They said they knew what was coming next.
They mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the throne. We're gonna place her in our grave.
What are you doing?
We have to sing to him.
Sing to who? Elizabeth, stop it.
C-A-G-E. It's not a word, Booker. It's a song. One last thing. Please. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. Booker, rockets!
Elizabeth.
need this thing to make it to Monument.
Take out that gunship!
That'll do.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the Songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here. Just let go. There you go.
Elizabeth, I'm sorry. What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here?
Down here!